see how the community, the staff, and the students will continue to build that legacy here.